My dad was an art teacher in Nigeria. He was tall and handsome, only when he took his glasses off though.